morning, I told to my wife, let's go to Eastwood. And I was shocked to see empty shops.
But to be honest, a lot of shop owners told me.